ZeekeRocks117.
Hi, my name is ZeekeRocks117. Mittens. He is an SFM animator. He makes some pretty cool videos, but there are some things you may not know about him. When I first met him, he was kind of strange. Nothing too weird though. I met him inside an empty building. I saw him and I was like, "Hey, baby." And he tied me up to a chair and kicked me across like 5 rooms. Like, you know, like in those shows when like a person gets sick and you know, like that one episode of SpongeBob where like Mr. Krabs gets sick, right? And he goes to like the door is like bam, you know? It's like that, but it's like on repeat like 10 times. Then after that, he grabbed his Windows XP Blue Edition and forced me to watch Outlast. He was like, "Please, please watch me crash." And I was like, "No, I want to go home and eat sand." And he was like, "Oh no, if you don't watch, I kill myself." And I was like, okay. And after this traumatic experience, we became the best of friends. Every now and then he tells me to play Halo though. I never really played it. Sounds scary because, you know, Halos are for angles, and angles means you die. I don't like to die. If I didn't watch or play, he would kill himself, which means he would become a Halo. He likes to play World of Warcraft all the time. Only losers play World of Warcraft. World of Warcraft. More like, wow. He keeps showing me rude Mario like it's nothing. I don't know why, it's so rude. He also says I'm bad at Suffum. I think that's also very rude and it makes me sad and cry. I don't like that attitude. And you can get grounded, you know? But yeah, he also has ties with the sewer mafia. He used to be Millicent Bystander's sidekick, but when he got caught, he had to change his identities. He used to be known as Smits, with a Z at the end. He used to look like a stick finger, but got plastic surgery to become human. But little did he know, though, that I was sewer mafia. So I knew. He soon caught onto this, so he blindfolded me and threw me down the stairs to Human Resources, home of Dick Kickham, where I spent 20 days getting my ass chewed and my gum kicked. I never fully recovered from my experience. Mins is a very scary man, and I'm scared. Before I log off and ID die, I just hope in the near future, whatever happened to me, I alright. I'm so high, I can hear heaven. I'm so high, I can hear heaven. Oh, but heaven, no heaven, darling.
Ha ha ha. thought that I'm sending to you. It isn't love of a hero, that's why I fear it won't do. And they say that a hero can save us, and I'm not standing here waiting. I'll hold on to the wings of the angel. Watch this, we all fly away.
They're watching us.
And they fly away.
They're watching us.
And they
fly away.
They're watching us.
They're watching us.